Hi, hello, how are you?
Hello, nice to meet you.
All right. Okay, so, well, let's get to work. Usually, when you go to work, you should ask a few important questions, like, for example, how much money you are going to get, or how long are you going to do it, but you didn't ask neither of those questions, so I'm going to...
We do it for the love of this...
Of this work. Yeah. Oh, right, okay, very good answer. What would you use that for at home?
Pizza.
Pizza, so could we call it a pizza cutter?
Yeah.
Okay, now how is our croissant museum called? Well, it's not called Pizza Museum, so we're not going to use a pizza cutter. We are going to use something that was once used by a certain baker from Poznań who once decided to go to France for a culinary contest that he won with his St. Martin's croissants. He won the croissant contest in France, but he became famous because he decided to cut the triangles with a tool that is not really associated with baker's work. He decided to use a saber, and we are going to do the same thing. Now, since you are footballers, I'm not going to ask you about safety because you didn't have hands, you need legs, right? Okay. All the way down. One fluent move.
An oven in the oven.
Slap science has gone too far.
Well, I would say that they look gorgeous.
But something is missing here. We need to put a lot of it. You should be able to get diabetes just by looking at it. That's the main rule.
I already have it, so it's...
Very good, very good. So, I'm going to put a little bit less. Well, I think you did pretty good, so good job. Thank you.